Mis- and disinformation in social media has been tearing up the fabric of society for a while now.
How do we deal with it together as a society?
This was the starting point for the Co-Inform project back in 2018, when we took on mis- and disinformation cooperatively with co-creation.
It's now 2021 and we're done.
What did we achieve and did we co-create in the pandemic?
Stay tuned to find out.
Mis- and disinformation is not a new phenomenon. We have, over the years, seen more and more mis- and disinformation plaguing society.
When Co-Inform started, we were focused on mis- and disinformation about migration.
We had then only a starting idea of building a browser plugin and a dashboard for co-creating the identification, tracking, and combating of mis- and disinformation.
There were already many kinds of tools against mis- and disinformation.
Co-Inform was based around workshops with journalists, policymakers, and citizens to ensure that the anti-mis- and disinformation tools we designed would actually be suitable on the ground for real users.
We succeeded in holding two sets of workshops in real life with stakeholders in place in a room, discussing, testing ideas and concepts in Greece, Sweden, and Austria.
Then, in the beginning of 2020, the pandemic struck. Meetings in real life became impossible.
We switched to online workshops so we could still divinate how to design for real life needs.
Our contribution is the cooperative aspect, combining the best of human efforts and machine learning.
We now have the browser plugin, the dashboard, MisInfoMe, and a Twitter bot all challenging mis- and disinformation.
Now the tools are here. We give them to you for further development in the spirit of co-creation.
You then become a part of the citizens' initiative to build a mis- and disinformation resilient society.